compared to the music hall, the front of house facilities are just quite exceptional. You know, the seats are far more comfortable for guests who have mobility problems or anybody with disabilities. It's a far, far superior space and offers them, you know, the experience of building the, of attending the theatre that we would like to give them.
Environmentally, to work here, it's absolutely fantastic. As much as I loved the music hall and all the character it had, the appeal of the character was kind of running out as the building started to fall down. We've got this fantastic new building with everything that we could want.
It was a very brave move on behalf of the council at the time, because it is so different to the music hall, but it was something that's been needed for so many years to raise the level of Shrewsbury in the arts and the leisure world, so it's very important.
Products here are, we've got more choice because we've got our own a proper cellar, whereas at the music hall we didn't, so we were able to have proper chilled beer instead of frothy warm beer. So it's great. So the facilities are so much better than the music hall, because it was never a purpose-built building. It was never built to have a bar in it, really. So here it's great.
Design is good, the position in the town is good, and of course now, because we've got more seats, we can have bigger acts coming here, so it's great for the people of Shrewsbury.